It was a dream, long time ago. It was a sort of dream, and it was a goal that we have to reach. And I think we are doing so well. We find the way to reach these numbers and to save the tamarinds. And the most important issue is to save the forest, because forest for us represents water, represents soil, represents climate and everything. That is really important.
We are winning the battle, but we are far from winning the war. We need 2,000 animals in the wild, and especially we need them living in 25,000 hectares of forest. And that has been now the problem. We don't have forest enough for the expected increase in population of the animals. And this is now is the key for the survival of this species and the success of the project.
PAC também, Nacional, de Itatiaia, tá? Que seria na borda dela também. Tá, então a gente vai ver alguns desses problemas. Quais os problemas vocês acham que a reserva tem? Assinarem. Isso é muito importante para as pessoas que trabalham nesse... Netos que podem se criar aqui.
Como esse querido.